these earthquakes have been large enough. There's a few that were 6.9 magnitude. There has been trees that are dropping on trails. We've had collapses along the Kilauea caldera wall where there's been numerous rock falls dropping into the crater. Here at Halemaumau, we've had the lava lake has also dropped suddenly yesterday, and that is causing explosions and rocks to fall into the lava itself and creating big ash clouds and little explosions here at the summit. So, yeah, these cracks are part of the reason why we decided to close. You don't normally see cracks around here at, near the Jagger Museum where we are right now, and these are a result of that increased seismic activity that we saw today. What our sources at USGS have told us is as that magma source is moving into the east rift zone, that's leaving the southwest part of the crater to settle into that. So we're getting these big jerks that are happening here at the summit that they're feeling all the way in Kona. So these cracks have opened up that you saw earlier, and there's not telling that there's magma or lava in them.